Hello everybody! In this video we show how to control the TV with Apple HomeKit on webOS 6. If your TV supports Apple HomeKit, you can control the TV with the Apple Home app and via Siri voice control. First, you need the latest version of the Apple Home app. And make sure the TV is connected to the same network as your Apple device. Then, on the TV, go to the AirPlay settings here, or via the TV Home dashboard here. Go to AirPlay and HomeKit settings and select Setup HomeKit. A QR code is displayed on the TV screen. Then, on your Apple device, open the Apple Home app and select Add Accessory. Scan the QR code on the TV screen. If scanning doesn't work, select this option here. Select the TV and enter the code from the TV screen. The TV is now added to Apple HomeKit. We can select a location for the TV, we can change the TV name if needed, and we can change the name of the inputs if we want. Now we can see the TV in the home screen of the app. If we press the TV icon shortly, we can switch the TV off or on. If we press and hold the icon, we have some more options. We can select the TV input here, and if we go here, we can change the settings or remove the TV from the Apple Home app if needed. We can also include the TV in a scene. For example, we create a custom scene and name it Watch Movie. Then we add the TV and select that the TV should switch on and switch to the HDMI 1 input. Now, if we start this scene, the TV switches on and switches to the HDMI input. And we can also control the TV with Siri voice assistant. For example, to switch the TV off.
Hey Siri, switch off the TV.
Or to start a scene.
Hey Siri, watch movie.
If you cannot control the TV with Apple HomeKit, make sure to check the following. Make sure your Apple device is connected to the same network as your TV. Switching the TV on is done via Bluetooth. Therefore, make sure Bluetooth is switched on your Apple device. And on the TV, in the settings menu, General, Devices, External Devices, TV on with mobile, make sure Turn on via Bluetooth is switched on. Also make sure the TV software is up to date. Your Apple device software is up to date, and that you have the latest version of the Apple Home app. This is how you can control your LG TV with Apple HomeKit. For more help, contact your local LG help desk.